This is NAB Show Live.
Today we have Ray Kahlo, CEO and founder of Plura Broadcast. How you doing, Ray?
Good, Ryan. How are you?
Doing great. I'm ready for a wonderful NAB show. Tell us how Plura Broadcast is evolving with the times.
You know, it's been very challenging for us. The industry is evolving almost every month. From when we started with SDI to HD to 3G and 4K and IP. So it's challenging, but it's also very interesting for us. It's very, it gives us the passion and the desire to develop more technologies as we go forward, because that's the ultimate goal for us as a company, to provide solutions to our customers.
All right, so let's talk about product announcements.
So for NAB, we are very proud to provide new products such as extended to the family of the PBM 4K 17-inch native UHD panel. We also have a 24-inch true HDR monitor with 1,000 nits. I believe that's a very niche requirement. When it comes to control, and we believe in functionalities and feature sets, we are now happy to announce that all our products, Plura products, have Ember Plus protocol option, which means any control system that it's Ember Plus capable is able to control our monitors with any control, Ember Plus control panel.
Wonderful. So any big projects that you'd like to talk about and touch base on?
Sure. So this year late of last year, we were very blessed with a very nice project with Verizon Media, Yahoo TV in New York. That was a very nice accomplishment from our perspective and from a client perspective. They had the trust in our products. We also had a great project in a broadcast security market, which is a government-based project in the U.S. In the Middle East, we secured Bloomberg TV as a very decent-sized project. In Europe, we have also a nice project in Croatia and Germany. It was also forget the good projects in Asia, which is part of in Singapore.
Wonderful. Well, I'd like to wish you a great NAB show, very successful, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you very much. Likewise.